I hope so, but let's not count on it for the next few years. And our best chance is that the whole world is vaccinated, because no one is safe until everybody is safe.